A Clinton High School student has received a perfect score on his ACT. Owen McLeese said his journey to a 36 began his sophomore year when he enrolled in an ACT prep class. He says any ACT prep material and practice would help students. McLeese plans to apply to schools across the Southeast, and while he's undecided on his major, he's leaning towards studying medicine. Good.